Alright, here's a video of my Galvo experiment. The Galvos appear to have a little bit too low of a frequency response. If I look over here, that's what it's looking like. I'm going to try modifying the Galvo, see if that can improve it.